So she chose him for her own. And her love made Clifford grow so big, and the Howards had to leave their home. Clifford's the best friend anyone could know. He's the greatest dog ever, I really think so. Clifford's so loyal, he's there when you call. I love Clifford, the big red dog. Sold it back to the family car, and the Howards left the city. They moved to Burwell Island after many friends, there to greet Clifford and Emily. Clifford's so much fun, he's a friend to us all. I love Clifford, the big red dog.